Assalamu alaikum and a very good afternoon to all of you. How are you all doing today? That's really wonderful. I would like to say thanks to Madarasa Baitul Uloom and Sunna English Medium School for giving me an opportunity to hone my pronunciation skills. Today I'm going to talk about what will be happen on the day of resurrection. The Prophet Muḥammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Hell will be brought on the day of resurrection, and hell will scream on the day of resurrection. No one will remember anyone. Everyone will forget each other, and everyone will be saying only one word: Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi." When hell will come, it will scream, and millions of angels will be holding it, and hell will be sleeping out of the hands of the angels. When the fire of hell and its smoke and its sound approach, all men and women fall to the ground of judgment, and everyone will be saying, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Oh my God, my soul, Oh my Lord, my soul. We will not say my father, we will not say my mother, we will not say my sister, we will not say my mother. We will not say my family members. We will only say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. My Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, these are the common people. Prophets will say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Ibrahim alaihi salam will say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Ibrahim alaihi salam will not question about his father. Ibrahim alaihi salam will say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Isa alaihi salam will say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Isa alaihi salam will not question about his mother. Isa alaihi salam will say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. From Isa alaihi salam to Adam alaihi salam, everyone will be saying, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Zakariya alayhi salam and Yahya alayhi salam, father and son, but they'll both say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Sulaiman alayhi salam and Dawood alayhi salam, father and son, but they will both say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Yusuf alayhi salam and Yaqub alayhi salam, father and son, but they will both say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Ibrahim alayhi salam and Ishaq alayhi salam, father and son, but they will both say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Ibrahim alayhi salam and Ismail alayhi salam, father and son, but they'll both say, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. This is the condition of prophets. This is the condition of prophets. Imagine what will be happen to us in this noise, when every man and woman will be saying, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi, Ya Rabbi nafsi nafsi. Then there will be a voice full of pain and a sad voice, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati. Oh my God, my Ummah, oh my Lord, my Ummah. The listeners will be amazed and they will say, who is that who does not care about himself, but he is caring about his Ummah? When everyone looks at the wise, they will say, oh, this is Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The swing is outstretched and the hands are raised and saying, Ummati, 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 Ummati. Which Ummah has been selling alcohol all its life? Which Ummah has been selling drugs all its life? Which Ummah has been sinning all its life? Which Ummah has been disobeying Allah and His Messenger all its life? If my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam an opportunity to say it, get out from here and get out from my sight. But my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not say it. My Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati. If I want to sacrifice my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I want to sacrifice my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam could say, get out from here and get out from my sight, you did not see me, you did not see my house, you did not see my weeping, you did not see broken teeth in the battle of Uhud, you did not see stones on my stomach, you did not see blood scattered in the ground of Taif, you did not see my weeping, you did not see me. If my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had an opportunity to say it, my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not say it. My Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati, Ya Rabbi ummati ummati. Well, I want to sacrifice my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. May Allah grant us May Allah grant us all the intercession of my Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam on the day of judgment. Ameen thumma ameen. I conclude my speech thanking you all for listening to me patiently. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.